I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping.
So people, it's my lunch break. And this is what I have to do every lunch break. Just walk into the parking lot and just sit down and just eat my little fucked up lunch. Because I can't be inside all day. And I don't know what it is about the room. Maybe it's that it has low ceilings. Maybe that it's just fluorescent lighting and they always have the air conditioner on. Something about that room. Maybe it's the fact that it's like 8 hours in the same room, but it's like something happens to me. Like I get so like drained, and then I feel like I just gotta get out, like claustrophobic. But like more than that, I feel like it's like physical. I just gotta get out. So even though it's just in this parking lot and the air is all polluted from the fires, I can't be in that room. And all my classmates are in there working on exercise.
It's not that cold, Michelle.
It's melted ice cubes.
It's not.
Remember melted ice cubes?
Uh-huh.
Are you just saying uh-huh? Mommy, turn it off.
Okay.
And tilt it that way, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Put them in the refrigerator and I'd say these are melted ice cubes. It was just water in the ice cube tray.
How long ago was that?
When I was little.
I barely remember.
Okay, Mommy, you need to take care of your brain. Because that's not normal. No, but it's melted ice cubes because it's melted glaciers.
Yes, but it's not that cold.
Yes, it is.
Get in there. It's not that cold once you're in there.
Sea vegetables.
Seaweed. Take it so you can make some salad or something. So you can cook it.
Thank you.
What is it?
Sand.
Oh, see?
Good exfoliator.
Yeah,
DIY.
See?
Do it yourself.
So you don't have to buy the Lush expensive
so you don't need
stuff.
To go to Lush. And the rinse it off in the freshest water in town. And then vlog. And take your hike.
That was it?
Yeah, I don't need to be in there that
one. I'm filming now.
Oh. Can you see my feet?
You see. Now I can.
See, this is another good exercise because the sand gives you resistance. So you don't need to go to the gym.
Perfect.
And you can do the splits on the log to stretch. Hi, haters. Update. I am currently uploading some clips from my GoPro. Some stuff doesn't want to get onto my computer, which is very frustrating, but we'll see. But anyways, I just wanted to give you guys an update about my food situation. Okay, so I do have healthy food at my Airbnb that I got from Safeway and that my mom got me from Whole Foods, but the thing is, it's not my regular food supply, okay? It's not my regular thing, so most of my food that I have is, like, so basic, and it's very hard for me, during this time of stress, to, you know, to be eating so strict, you know, so basic is like so strict for me. Because at home, you know, I eat like vegan junk food stuff. I eat my little, you know, desserts that are not that fucked up. And like here is like, I don't have easy access to that stuff. And even though I did eat out a few times, yesterday my mom and I, we went to a Japanese restaurant and it was so good. It's just so hard, and especially, you know, my school is like, I love it and I'm learning a lot and I know it's good for me and, you know, I love all the people in there, but it's like, it's just so, I think it really has to do something with that room. It's like kind of fucked up, like, just the energy that from those fluorescent lights and also from the air conditioners, like, when you're macrobiotic, you become more sensitive to, you know, fucked up things. Like, your body responds, and you have to pay attention to that because, you know, that's what's guiding you is yourself and your reaction to stuff. And so, people, okay, there's a teacher's lounge. Actually, parents' lounge, and they always have coffee in there. And for the first 3 days of my program, I was resisting getting the coffee. I was, first of all, a few days before I left, I was having like really bad sleep just because I had to like wake up early, but like, you know me, I always go to bed late. And it was just like a really fucked up situation even before I left. So when I got here, my sleeping was all fucked up. So when I started my program, my sleeping was all fucked up. Not only that, the demand of my program like gets you is very draining. It's like, you know, even though it's a good thing, it's a lot of information, a lot of dancing, a lot of writing down. It's like so much. So it's like so much, and that's very yang-izing. Stress, pressure, you know, lack of sleep. It's like you need a release. You need yin. And what is coffee? Extremely yin. Sugar, extremely yin. So it only makes sense. And I'm just like, oh my God, I just need coffee. And so for 3 days, the first 3 days, I was resisting. And all my, you know, classmates, even the ones that don't usually drink coffee, they were drinking coffee too. It was just like, you know. So I finally gave in the fourth day. I had two, like, this much cup of coffee, two of them. And, of course, they only had dairy, creamer, and sugar cubes. So, you know, if I'm going to drink coffee, be wise about it, girl. So I just had a little bit and then just put one of those little creamer things. You know, no sugar, because that's like the worst of everything. But anyways, and plus, you know, my friend that's teaching me about macrobiotics, he told me, you know, to eat wider when you're traveling. And I still want to ask him about that. And I'm going to ask my other, you know, macrobiotic friends if that's how that is, because I mean, it kind of makes sense, but it's kind of like, if I'm eating fucked up, it affects my dancing, which is why I'm here. And it's like, I don't even know. But at the same time, it's a whole thing, because people here are in better health than in America. I mean, I can just tell by just looking at them, you know? Like, all the girls in my class, I mean, everyone's imbalanced in their own way, whatever, whatever. But it's like, they're just in general better health. And it's not really from what they eat, because like I just told you guys, they don't have all the stuff that they easily available, like, at home. Like, I was at a restaurant the first day I was here. I was like, oh, do you have brown rice? And the lady was like, huh? And then every time I ask, like, about certain things, like, huh? Like, no one asks them those questions, like, vegan options, like, I don't know. But, so it's not really, you know, why people are healthier here is not really because they eat better. I think it's just because their lifestyle, from what it seems like, you know, is closer to nature, first of all. So that's already going to tell you people are going to be better conditioned. They live closer to nature. So that's one thing. But anyways, what was I even saying? So basically, I've been eating wider. Like, I had a salmon burger. I've been eating little fucked up little dessert thingies. Not too bad, but still, it's like drinking coffee, eating cheese, not being on top of my vegetables, because I gotta cook them myself. And I mean, I do that at home too, but it's like at home I usually have more time than I do right now. Yes, and I just feel like, because this is the thing, people, like I said, everybody is imbalanced in their own way. Everybody, and imbalance comes out in many different ways. Illness is just one of them, okay? Mental illness, physical illness, pimples, it's just like one thing, you know? But, and it comes out in your face. And so what I was saying before, when I mentioned the girls in my class, they all are in better condition, better health than I am. And it's just by looking at their faces. And even though some of them are older, some of them are younger, you know, everyone's imbalanced in their own way, but it's like, I'm the most imbalanced and sick of all of them, you know? So I think, I don't know, maybe someone who's better at face reading will be more accurate, but I think I am. And that comes out in your face and in your body structure, what your body looks like. And it comes out in your dancing too. So, what does that tell you about me, girl? But anyways, so that just means you gotta work harder.